In Anantapur, a pack of dogs attacked children at two different places in the city. The kids were seriously injured. The injured children are being treated at a government hospital. Aliya, a 5-year-old girl from Munangur, was attacked by dogs when she came out to play. The parents are aware that one dog was probably rabid. Dogs also attacked a boy named Sandeep from Boyer Street. The number of dogs in the city is high. Parents complain that despite arresting municipal authorities, they don't care.